Hello, welcome to this video. In this video I will show how to log in Google Mail account programmatically by using VBA macros. Before executing the program, enter the Google Mail account in C3 cell and password in C4 cell. First I am opening in Chrome. If we browse googlemail.com, Chrome returns this page. Now I am entering my mail ID. Click on next. After that, I am entering the password. If I click on next, Gmail account opens. Now let us check the coding part. Open VB. Here already I wrote the code. Before start debugging, click on tools. Click on references. Here we need to activate Microsoft HTML Object Library, which is useful to convert the web page into HTML format, and Microsoft Internet Controls enables the Excel application to connect internet. Click on OK. Press F8 to start the debugging. First I define a variable which is named as gsh and assign the object of Gmail login worksheet. After that I created a variable which is named as gmail. In that variable I stored Gmail login account name. Here we can find. Next I define one more variable to store the password, which I already placed in C3 and C4 cells respectively. After that, I created a variable which is named as IE, which denotes about Internet Explorer. Now Internet Explorer visible to us. After that, I am using navigate method of Internet Explorer. Instructed the application to wait for 3 seconds. Next, I am converting the displaying web page into HTML document. For that, I created a variable which is named as first page. Set first page is equal to ie.document. So document converted into HTML format. Time being I am skipping this portion. I will explain at the end of this video. I placed a breakpoint here. Right now I am entering Gmail ID. Here we can find Gmail ID entered in that box. Click on next button. Instructed the application to wait 3 seconds. Again I created new variable which is named as PWD page. Means for password page. This page also I am converting into HTML format. This time I am looping this web page based on tag name input. I enter the password. Click on next button. Here we can find application open Google account. From that Google account, I am redirecting to inbox. Right now application redirected to Google Mail. We can find the mails here. Click on sign out. After getting the sign out, Google returns the web page with the last signed in mail account. If we click on this mail ID, we have to enter the password. After that, click on next button. If we click on next button, after entering the password, Google Mail account opens. Close the Internet Explorer. This piece of code is useful to search the Gmail. If that web page consists of Google Mail ID, application click on that web link. Click on Open Google Mail. Now Google account opened. Click on remove an account. So I removed the previously signed in account. This command button is useful when we are signing with new account or previously signed in account. This is the process for new account. Click on sign out. Here we can find previously signed in account. Click on sign out. Instead of using existing account, I would like to sign in with another account. So click on use another account. Here I will enter the mail ID. Click on next. After that, I will enter the password. So click on use another account. Here I am using primary account as another account. If you have two different accounts, you can update your login and password in C7 and C8 cells respectively. Click on use another account. Click on sign out. In this way, we can log into Gmail account programmatically by using VBA macros. Hope this video is useful to everyone. Thanks for watching.